Atagabalin, Wikipedia article audio. Atagabalin is a drug developed by Pfizer and related to gabapentin, which similarly binds to the alpha-2 delta calcium channels. It was under development as a treatment for insomnia, but was discontinued following unsatisfactory trial results.